I have been working with ESCO for about 15 years. When we discovered the nanobuds, when the first time in the microscope, when I took the pictures and we discussed our pictures, we start to ask ourselves, and what is this structure? What is this material?
Nanobud is the new carbon nanomaterial, which when made into the thin film, is transparent, electrically conductive, flexible, and even stretchable. And the current product is the flexible, transparent touch device to be used as a user interface for many things, like in the car, or could be used in the phone. But we are also working on the sensors for the health, like developing sensors to measure how much painkiller molecule you have in your blood or drug molecules. Also, we are using the nanobud structures in the new energy technologies like solar cells.
As scientists, always we want to not just sit in the office or in the laboratory to publish the papers. We really want to make something useful for the society to help the people. So for the daily life, that is what we really want to see. That is the best reward to us. So what is nanobud? So like this is a nanotube.
Sometimes we get the ball at the tube, and then we studied that for a few years, and then we could show that the ball is really the fullerene, and then that's the new material when they are together.